Welcome back to Sunrise. Our guest this morning are Dr. Christina Gladney, who is the Assistant Director of Health and Promotion and Wellness for Mississippi State, and Jessica Hill, who is with the American Association of University Women. Good morning, ladies. Thank you both for being here. Good morning. Thank you for having us.
You're
right. Well, we're talking about a very special event that's coming up in our area, and it has to do with domestic violence. Dr. Gladney, tell us a little bit about what you guys have planned.
So we are, we're here representing the Oktibbeha Civic Engagement Collaborative. And so what we're doing is hosting a domestic violence prevention and awareness event. The event will be held at the College Shopping Center in Starkville, Mississippi. And so it will be held on October the 13th. And it's from 10 to 2 p.m. It's a shop local event. We want all of the community members to come out to where we'll be hosting local vendors. And we would like them to shop local, but also learn about domestic violence in the process, and their contributions will go towards building a safe house in Oktibbeha County. Currently, it's no safe house for domestic violence survivors. So that's a huge goal of ours. So this is one of the kickoff or launching events for domestic violence awareness and prevention.
Great. Sounds like one of those events that's got a lot of benefits that go with it. Jessica, tell us a little bit about why it was important to put this event on.
Well, it's important to put this event on because, once again, like she said, we have no safe house in Oktibbeha County. And usually when a victim is going through a situation in their county, we try to connect the areas. So we have one in Columbus, but we don't have one in Oktibbeha County. So to have a safe house there and to be educated on things that could happen in a domestic violence situation, it gives the opportunity for the community to come together and prevent those causes or assist in those causes.
Right. Now, if somebody out there is in one of those situations, what would you recommend that they do?
I do recommend that they contact someone from a safe house currently right now in the Columbus area. But if they're in the Golden Triangle area, they can also, it's all connected to Columbus area right now, but we're hoping to have something in the Starkville area.
And then hopefully this event will definitely help with that. Dr. Gladney, tell us once again when and where it's all gonna be.
The event will be held on October the 13th, and it will be in the College Park's Shopping Center in Starkville, Mississippi, from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. The reason in which we wanted to have it a community event, because domestic violence is not a women's issue, it's not a men's issue, it's definitely a community issue. And it has to be addressed from a community perspective. And so bringing awareness, pulling it out of the darkness, and making it a conversation, whether it's a daily conversation, a weekly conversation, is something that's greatly needed. And we hope that this event will promote that.
Definitely. Yes. One of those issues we need to combat from all sides.
That is correct.
Thank you for being here this morning.
Thank you for having us this morning.
You bet. Let's send it over to Alex with a check on our forecast.
Thank you very much.